the amount of things I'm learning now, I would learn like half a year at school. So I'm really excited about that. And it's like useful stuff we're learning. Like we're learning how to do CPR, how to use the AED.
It doesn't feel so structured like they were given a curriculum to teach us. It feels a lot more personal and a lot more intimate. Like they actually care what we have to say and like we have a contribution to make to the class.
We have had so many guest speakers. We have spoken to a personal shopper, a designer and performer. Today we spoke to a fashion journalist.
We normally don't stay in class. That's really nice about Oxbridge. Like we go out and we have class in museums or parks.
There is this one time where we went out to the river and we sat on a bridge and we sketched the skyline. And that was really fun because the Paris skyline is pretty iconic.
Today we went out to the Louvre and just walked around and looked at the different paintings and the Mona Lisa and everything.
We talked about the statues, what they represented. Then we talked about conflicts in the Middle East and then how they related to the art.
And in Versailles, I got to really experience how grand people actually lived back in the olden days.
It's not all just like theory. It's like how it happens out there and the people come talk to you and they tell you and you understand.
And I think that's the best thing about these classes, because with medicine, it applies to real life because it's our body. With international relations, it applies to real life because it's the social and economic aspects of the world. So I think that's really cool.